City Ground for the latest fixture. And after the morale-boosting win over Newcastle, and Postecoglou's side feel on track again. Not that tonight will be easy. Despite Nottingham Forest struggles, this place is rocking. It has been well before the team stepped out here.
Home, they're a different proposition irrespective of their form. It's a hard place to go. Our fans get behind them, you know, they do well on their home ground, so it'll be a tough test for us. Obviously, you know, they're going through a rough trot, but at the same time, they have quality within their team to cause anyone problems. So, a good test for us. We've done pretty well away from home in terms of countering these kind of games and the atmospheres we're going to face, and it'll be another challenge tomorrow.
Discomfort here, and there's concern in the faces of the Forest players. Kulusevski collects from Pedro Porro and keeps it, and stays on his feet, and it's stabbed towards goal and clawed out by Turner. So, it was Pedro Porro who was arriving at exactly the right time. Kulusevski in, what a ball! Richarlison hits home! That is his threat! And what a delivery from Dejan Kulusevski! Walter Thorne. So there's the half-time whistle, and Richarlison's form extends to Friday. Some leap to get away from his compatriot after the splendid ball by Kulusevski. Forest have had their opportunities. Another break, Forest 0, Spurs 1. Well looked out to Nico Williams. His ball is so threatening that Ilanga could not miss. They make the most of their spell on top. Offside, no goal. Spurs keep the lead. Jotaro Kulusevski, can he get round his man? Yes, he can. Oh, what a stop by Mangala. Son drives for Richarlison. A swing of the leg. Son tries to stay on the ball. Bumped up by Williams. Charleston find themselves 5 points clear of the bottom three going into this weekend. Song collects from Pedro Porro. Clever football from Spurs. It's been an improvement. Full kick by Turner. Kulusevski. Can he make them play? Turner, punished emphatically by the brilliant Sweden international. And Spurs are down to 10 men. Son in space, Kulusevski with it. Spurs corner. Kulusevski already has one, looking for another, nearly gets him. Oh yeah, Shah. Oh yeah, Kulusevski. Hojbjerg. Pedro Porro, time, space, and Murillo's in the way of it. Skip. Down the line, Kulusevski, oh what a touch. Kulusevski, just a relentless runner. Williams does stop him eventually, but he gets it back. Relentless. Oh, Hojbjerg. And Spurs in the corner, and that really is all about the industry of one man. Dejan Kulusevski. There is the full-time whistle. Spurs had to fight to beat Forest with 10 men, and it is a win, a second win in a row.
From the first minute, we controlled the game. Hard to score, but we created some chances. You know, we just got to keep calm and moving the ball, and then we scored a wonderful first goal. Richie, you know, beautiful goal. And second half, they came out strong, but then I get my goal, and it makes everything easier. Really, really good, and happy for the performance.
We had to earn the win tonight. It was a tough game. Yeah, they're obviously desperate for results here, and it's not an easy place to come to. And they test you in ways. Other teams don't, you know, a lot of throws in the box and a lot of things we had to deal with, but I thought we handled it really well. We still played some decent football at times and created some really good chances and scored two good goals. You know, they've been behind us the whole time and you know, especially away games, you know, it's a hell of a commitment for everyone to get down here on a Friday night and, you know, they're not going to get home till late, but I'm sure they'll get home tomorrow.